This is Savage W, MMA fan, back with another video. So, Bellator MMA, its big announcement today was moving to Showtime for Fridays in April at 9 p.m. CBS Sports Showtime. CBS Sports Showtime. That shit wasn't really too hard to figure out. You know what I'm talking about? But yeah, they'll be back April 2nd. And I was sitting there thinking, why not just April 1st? For all these, so they could be fucking April Fools and shit. You know, they're going to Showtime, but I'm waiting for Showtime. I mean, why the fuck does it take so long for you motherfuckers to make events? I mean, y'all got CBS, Showtime. I'm happy that they're going to have at least two a month after they do these three Fridays in a row, if that even looked right, the way they presented the fucking shit. But, you know, when am I going to see the Denise Kyrgios fight old girl for the flyweight title? What the fuck is going on in Bellator MMA? And April, this shit fucking crazy. You know, look, I wish them well. I can't wait for them to get back. But just know, if this Showtime experimentation don't work, they will hear from me on this channel. This is Savage W, MMA fan, and I'm out.